work in our world.
Let's get started. These neighborhoods aren't gonna friendly themselves.
If you follow my instructions, I will assist you in finding a fragment now.
Who am I to refuse a lovely lady? Lead on, MW.
All right. You will need to reach that ledge to begin your quest.
Wait, this quest involves jumping?
And now, scale the wall with your unique adhesive abilities.
I believe the technical term is stick'em powers. Yup, I'm crawling up a wall.
I am augmenting your spider sense. Now, instead of just detecting danger, you have the added abilities of seeing through objects, locating enemies, and discerning structural weaknesses in your environment.
Cool.
I will bestow it upon the other Spider-Men as well. Don't let weak structures or other obstacles block your path. Use your webbing to pull that wall down.
And that's called breaking and entering. Hey, look what I found.
Excellent work. A job well begun is half done. Now to another Spider-Man, and to bestow a different gift upon him.
The black suit! What am I doing in the black suit? I hate this thing!
Stay calm, young Peter. This suit has extra abilities you will need in your quest.
Like what, trying to take over my body?
I said stay calm. My psychic powers will keep it from overwhelming you.
Yeah, well, I hope you get the result.
Now let's retrieve the next fragment. Spitzbot.
Did you just say Spitzbot?
First, with your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. Try it now. Occasionally, in order to reach distant perch points, you will have to jump towards them and webzip in mid-air.
Not what I meant to do!
Talk about a leap of faith.
And you can run across narrow walkways such as this one without fear of falling, due to your natural agility and powers of adhesion.
They're called stick'em powers.
Did one of the other Mii's make that joke already?
Yes, and it was no funnier then. The fragment is at the end of the corridor. Can you swing across to it?
Can I? Lady, it's my trademark.
I gotta admit, this suit does feel barely under control. And I feel stronger. Faster. Maybe this'll work out after all. Fingers crossed.
Thank you. this easy to find, right?
No. But now, I must turn my consciousness to the future, and to... Miguel O'Hara, Spider-Man of the year 2099.
That's me, ready to save the universe and looking good while doing it.
The next fragment is close. Just ahead, in fact.
I'm on it. Gotta watch out, though. This area is property of the Al... Speak of the devil. Here comes the public eye now.
Many enemies will try to stop you from... This one looks easy. Try a light at him. Here comes another. Perhaps something stronger.
Battle tip's coming, lady. It's like having Sun Tzu as a life coach. Get it!
Impressive. With your incredible strength, you can probably even knock enemies into the air.
Sure can. See?
You must never miss an opportunity to subdue an enemy, even in the air. Try to hit him while he's airborne. Perform a combo.
Now this is just overkill, and yet so cool.
Now try to grab your enemy.
Stop, Spider-Man!
Come here, you! I didn't mean to make him disappear.
You didn't. I have saved him from peril and transported him to safety, thanks to a dimensional rift caused by the tablet. But please, try not to be so cavalier next time.
Good to know you got my back. Guess I'll just worry about my front.
Beware, Spider-Man. Here come the last three.
Nowhere.
Take them out howsoever you choose, and make it good.
You are one bloodthirsty old chick. I like it. Good warm-up. So when do I get a real challenge?
I fear it will be sooner than you think. And finally, I turn my attention from the future to a world set in the past. See if you can subdue these opponents silently with stealth attacks.
You read my mind, sister.
Yes, that's what I do.
Those typewriters they're slinging are no joke. Won't last long if they open up on me.
Agreed. If an enemy spots you, it is imperative to defeat him quickly or retreat, either into the shadows or high above. I have gifted you with new web-swinging powers. They will be useful in this respect.
Oh, I like this. Thanks for the enhanced powers, lady. The webs normally just kind of splatter everywhere.
Use your spider sense to locate the fragment. There, through that gate. Another opportunity for a stand.
Time to grab a fly. I'm a big guy.
Flee for the shadows. It's wolves, this is not what I foresaw. It's wolves, you are risking certain death. Another opportunity for a stealth attack.
Boo. Oh, now we're talking. This new wall-crawling ability will help me get the... Lights out.
Look out! It's that insect guy!
You have been spotted.
Just...
The fragment is close. I feel its presence.
May I suggest a stealth attack on this dirty louse?
Lady, you're all right. Time to grab a flop, big guy. And that's the end of that.
No, Spidey, it's just the beginning. Across many dimensions, these four fearless Spider-Men, in all their various incarnations, must fight to reassemble the Tablet of Order and Chaos. Not just for the sake of their own worlds, but for the fate of every world in every dimension. Good luck, web-slingers. We're all counting on you.
You've recovered the first quarter of the tablet. Excellent.
I've always been good at scavenger hunts.
Like moths to a flame, those with evil hearts will be drawn to the unleashed power of the tablet, gaining new and frightening powers. So far, you have been fortunate that none of them have fallen into enemy hands.
Why'd you have to go and say that? Man, what a jinx.
Bah, useless hunk of nothing. Wait. What's this? Ah, yes. Power. This is what real power feels like. No more parlor tricks and sleight of hand. Mysterio is now the master of real magic. And this is just the beginning.
So what do you know? I swing around long enough, and my new upgrade...
Kraven. That maniac. Where is he taking me this time? What horrible death trap will I have to overcome?
Hey, this is a pretty nice view, actually. Okay, let's see where this goes.
Welcome, Spider-Man. Welcome to the jungle. It's lock. It... Come, my friend. Do not delay. The grim hunt begins. Hurry! Hurry!
So you want me to run through the jungle? Should I not look back?
Do not mock me, Spider-Man.
Wow, you're awfully touchy for a guy who wears leopard print pants. Keep your tights on, I'm coming.
Come, come! We have only scratched the surface!
Seeing you so excited is creeping me out.
Yes, there is much for you to...
Here we go! Take that! That looked like it hurt. Kerpow! I'm Spider-Man. That's what I do. I break pots.
It seems my man has not proved much of a challenge for you.
Are you kidding? Those guys were brutal. I barely survived.
Really?
No, I agree.
Whoops!
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
For Kraven!
For the thrill of the hunt!
Hey, you talk like it,
too. Active evasion is crucial when being attacked. Roll out of the way.
Take that! Say uncle!
That solves that.
Come! Come! The jungle still holds many surprises.
I'm sorry, were you saying something?
Wait for him to come within range.
That was the best you could do?
Whoa!
Spider-Man, that's what I do. I break pots.
you not feel it now? Yeah? The blood pounding in your veins. The thrill that rouses the hair on your neck. That makes a drum beat of your heart.
I did feel that, but I mostly thought it was...
Try a web strike on this one.
Do this all night. Got your nose. Say uncle. You're done. Spider sense. Fiery spear. Point taken.
Another boy band? Are you guys gonna sing for me?
It's the webhead!
Bash him!
Jump him!
I'm Spider-Man. That's what I do. I break bones. Score! Victory! Stop hitting your face with my fist! That was the best you could do. And stay down. Who's having a good time? Raise your hand. Oh, what did I just say? If I know Kraven, this place will be loaded with traps. Gotta stay alert. What did I just say? Yikes! Don't think it's gonna work. Gonna have to find another way. Oh, come on! Sorry, I'm allergic to bullets. They ruin my complexion.
Ah, you cannot dodge forever.
Spider-Man's the prize!
I have you in my sights.
And some for you.
Can you dodge this time?
See ya!
I
got your nose! Kerpow!
Don't trust me. Leave it! You test my patience! There. Now, Garces!